It started with a cheap pint after a long day at work, when I witnessed a scene full of trauma and hurt. I was a fly on the bar as it all fell apart, from serenading, getting late to broken heart. Well, he never thought it would end like this. He was certain he'd secured at least a kiss. But love is cruel to the gullible fool who tries to play life by the rules. Over walked two lads who were dressed in high-vis jackets. The sort you'd see outside the chip shop causing a bit of a racket. They rested their drinks on a pair of coasters and pulled up two chairs. It marked the beginning of the end. It was a heart-breaking heater, like a scene from a soap opera. The poor guy couldn't stop them. A gazelle can't fight a lion in the arena, especially not two of them. Well, the mood went pretty somber when he realized he couldn't compete. Could kill, he'd be on a criminal register. His mind was sending subliminal messages to the priest of the local church, praying for assistance in winning back the interest of these two girls who he'd become rather fond of. You had to admire his ability to hold on to something that was gone and was never coming back. But his heart disobeyed and made other plans. His body language had become rather tentative. There's something about rejection that brings out your inner mentalist. He was trying hard to suppress his disappointment with a fake, cringe, enthusiastic impression of flamboyance. It was a heart-breaking heater, like a scene from a soap opera. The poor guy couldn't stop them. A gazelle can't fight a lion in the arena, especially not two of them. When the mood went pretty somber, when he realized he was out of luck, well, I guess love is like a claw machine. You'll never win if you don't give it a try. And as I watched the lads in high-vis jackets leave with their heavily made-up prizes, it solidified the fact that this was a heart-breaking heater, like a scene from a soap opera. The plotline was a shocker. The gazelle got mauled by the lions in the arena. And now midnight is upon us, and the mood's still pretty somber. I think it's time that I drank up.